The wind changed. I think we're getting closer to the exit.
Haven't we been here already?
All these places look the same. You're imagining things.
Yeah, right. Zael, you better not have gotten lost and led us the wrong way. It isn't just your nose that's useless, eh? Haven't we been here already?
All these places look the same. You're imagining things.
Yeah, right. Zael, you'd better not have gotten lost and led us the wrong way. It isn't just your nose that's useless, eh?
The wind is coming from that big channel ahead. Maybe it goes outside.
We've definitely been here before.
Sort yourself out, Zael.
This is just what we need. Another crazy demon. Keep away from it for now. When it comes at you, nothing will hurt you. It's invulnerable.
Hell? Zael, when it's invulnerable, give us a sign. Sometimes it's better to run.
Let us know when it's time to attack, too.
We need silver to fight this thing. Zael, find some silver ammunition.
Finally. Man, even the undead live here.
Yeah, and we almost became roommates.
We'll just waste everything in here. Then maybe it'll get a bit quieter. Like I'm gonna get killed in a place like this.
Right.
Someone that's so stinky.
Well, I guess there's nothing for it. I'll have to bite the bullet. You can be my 42nd wife.
B? what? This ain't no time for sick jokes.
Of course, this is only if we make it out alive.
Hey, we are gonna make it out. Don't talk like that, okay?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The air's changed.
At last. Freedom. Freedom!
We can't relax yet. According to what Callista told us, the enemy's HQ ought to be just ahead.
That noise. I'll go ahead. You guys hide.
We can't let them get through here. They're coming with a vengeance. But if we stop them here, the people are safe. It's going to be all at war. Zangara has to go.
It might be an idea to move through that bloody great hole.
She's right. Might be our chance. What do you reckon, Dale?
Let's do it. The Garak are still sending troops, so they won't expect an attack. We might be able to hit their base now.
Sounds good. In battle, always do the unexpected.
We'll be right back.
All quiet here. Shall we get moving?
Right then. Let's get out there. Lowell. What you said before. I'll think about it.
Thank you.